interchange phrases like, I can't draw and I'm not creative. You do not have to be creative to be able to draw, and just because you can draw, it does not mean that you are creative. Arts are well suited for creative discoveries and problem solving, but art isn't inherently creative. Actually, creativity is the mental capacity to generate novels and useful ideas, more or less. It isn't about art or design, writing or music. Creativity is about ideas and how we develop, understand and communicate with them. Not just in terms of art, but in every aspect of our lives, such as thinking and work. Two, fear kills creativity. Creativity is about finding problems and developing answers that requires a curious mind. Curiosity is fought by a gap in what someone knows and what they need to know. But when someone fears of failure, then fear will kill his or her creativity. Three, creativity and imagination are not the same thing. The word creativity and imagination are often used interchangeably, but they aren't the same thing. You can have great imagination but not be creative. Imagination is where ideas begin. It is the ability to think of things that don't really exist. But creativity is the act of taking what you imagine and bringing it to life. People who have ideas but never act on them are not creative. They are good at imagining. Thus, creativity requires practice. In the same way being a good artist requires practice, being a strong creative thinker requires intentional effort. We can practice by asking new questions every day and write them down. The best creative thinker are problem finders. Getting in the habit of asking and recording questions will help us to seek out a new problem. Keep asking why. While it can be frustrating when a young child asks 100 times, but it is a good practice to adopt. Asking why leads to better questions and sparks curiosity. It will stir new ideas which will lead to creativity. In summary, creativity is more than art. Don't be afraid of failure. If not, you can't be creative. In order to become creative, you need to bring what you imagine to life. If you wanted to become a strong creative thinker, you will need to practice by asking new questions every day and write them down. Enhance your creativity.